Oh, shit. What am I doing wrong?
You're not doing anything wrong. It's necessarily...
Y'all, this is crazy.
It needs to be turned.
Turn which way?
One second.
Okay. Maybe this was more of a hassle, this freaking grocery cart that I've tied to the back of my car.
I think the first part of packing is that the wreath has to be gone.
I have to get rid of my Christmas decorations?
Just a little bit. Only January 13th.
I feel like at this point I don't care for all my stuff. If someone takes a lot of my stuff, then I don't have to worry about moving it.
No.
All right, let's do this.
Yes.
Time for trip number two.
Yep.
We're going back to the new apartment with all of this. Corinne, move your butt. So there's not really much to it right now, but this is the new apartment. There's one of the balconies, and here's the kitchen, and you can see that we've already started moving some stuff in. And we move the entire contents of the refrigerator because, let's be honest, I'm gonna need snacks and the pantry too. So my potato chips are right down this hallway in their place where they belong, right there. And I'm gonna spend the rest of this evening unpacking this cart and then repacking it in the old apartment and then unpacking it, and that's how it's gonna go. Corinne and I just did three trips with the flatbed cart and the grocery cart from the old apartment to the new apartment, and we managed to do a lot of the kitchen, a lot of the bathroom, and just some random stuff. So I'm unpacking the last of the trip. Corinne's already gone home. God bless her. Thank you, Corinne. Thank you for helping me. And I'm going to take the cart back down and hopefully get in another load before I have to go and pick Zev up from the airport so that moving part two can commence. Gave me back your cold.
Did I really?
Yeah, I'm sick now again.
Hair flip.
We're almost there. Not that you've never been into this apartment before, but.
Numerous times.
But never when it was actually ours, right? Oh, that's disgusting. Welcome home. I'd kiss you, except I'm disgusting right now.
I don't want one right now from you.
Yeah, it's Coco DeVille, HP Streets, Club Bang. Like a
truck. Oh, someone banging into it, right?
Oh, yeah.
Remember, lift with your back. Lift with your back, not your knees. Keep your legs straight.
I was just dangling there.
I know.
is the aftermath of moving. I think I've tired them out.
Sitting there like picking my eye. can you scroll back through here?
I'm not editing that part out.
I'm literally sitting there like.
This is live. This is live vlogging.
What?
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 I'm just saying, like, who randomly just be like, you know what? Like, live shit. Like, yo, give me that heads up if you don't want to get my house.
My bedroom is still a hot mess. I'm going to be unpacking for the next 5 months. And then closet, my clothes are still in the old apartment, in the bathroom. So this is Liz, and Liz organized my whole kitchen for me. And now we're going to go on a tour of it, because I don't know where anything is. Okay, here we go.
So where do you want to start? Over here?
Yeah.
So here's where the cooking oils are. The oils are on the bottom, the vinegars are on the top.
Oh my God, Carl, yes. Where's my voice?
Fancy glasses, so wine, champagne, things like that. Spices.
Yes.
In no particular order at the moment, so you'll have to figure out where they are.
The salt and pepper is up front. That's what I need.
You said that was important.
Yeah.
There's also a chart back here that I guess you mean. But
I'll tape it to the. I usually tape it to the doors. I'll do that later.
And then pancake syrup's on the left.
Yes.
Chicken.
I'm excited.
Everyday glasses.
Okay.
So we can start. Yeah. No, it's fine. All sorts of bowls and then measuring cups.
Uh-huh.
The bigger bowls. And these are baking ware.
Yeah, those used to be my grandmother's.
Plates. All of the plates.
All the plates.
Coffee mugs and water bottles.
The stuff I should be using for tea and water.
Random assortment. This is coffee, tea, water, and then empty things, and then you have one
look up there. Put the tea, I drink
the tea up there. Now we're gonna go down.
Okay.
I'm just gonna get some coffee real quick.
Okay.
Down to the pots and pans.
Pots and pans.
And then up are your two grill things.
Yeah. My waffle iron and the George Foreman, right? Yeah.
Yeah. Like it felt like.
Wine keys that you have three of.
Don't judge me. Don't judge my life.
Nice.
Just the essentials.
More baking things.
And cooking stuff, okay.
Strainers, things like that. I mean, you can always change things around.
I'm not changing anything.
All the Tupperwares.
Tupperware.
Again, I suggest to pull out something if you can.
It seems like we have a place for everything, even though the kitchen is smaller.
Measuring cups.
I know, I think there's still a bag we didn't unpack, though.
I think there is. And this is can add.
What is that?
It's a random stuff drawer.
Pip, you gave that to me. It's a wine stopper. He gave it to. He knows what it is. He knows exactly what it is.
And then since this won't fit in anything on the counter for now.
Okay.
I do think there's one more box somewhere. And then that's very cute. And then these things will go in there somewhere else. And then you could probably put bread and stuff on top.
Thank you, Liz.
You're welcome.
Apparently, moving Sabrina wants to wear cat ears. I've been wearing these all day. And they made this move easier. What I realized in this moving is that I don't like anything. I don't want any of the stuff that my friends and family just helped me move. So I'm going to be doing a purge. Everybody purge. And with that, I am officially moved out of my old apartment. It is empty. And goodbye. We'll meet again. Or we probably won't, but that's cool too. Thanks for the memories, apartment. Goodbye, little bachelorette pad. I'll miss you. This is where I first had a conversation with this one. Right here where the sofa used to be. And then all the food and the drinks and everything. And thanks, Julian. There's the remnants of, I think it's all in stains, the remnants of the holiday party 2015. There is.
Don't forget to show them Julian's masterpiece.
I already did.
You did.
There's my fridge that I got the door switched. There's my cute view of Lexington Market. I'll miss you, apartment. There's the balcony where me and Tanya and Lorraine listened to Mario and drank wine for 3 hours on a Friday night. All the memories.
And I'll take with me the night. yesterday. And I'll take with me the memory to be my sunshine after the rain. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
This is the state of the new apartment. The living area is pretty much set up. You already saw the kitchen. This is the hallway. And
that's
everything's... Is this the carpet? There's still the grocery cart we used to move that still has crap in it. And then this is the spare room. And Zev definitely organized the crap out of this earlier today so he could get to his closet. Because before it was a hot mess, but this is not how this room's gonna stay. It's just how it is right now. We are about to go to the store to get things like bath mats and toothbrush holders and hooks, and then also food. And we're gonna go grab a computer charger and a drill so we can put some things up. And that's how this Sunday is going to be spent after the big move.
This is SJT lifestyle right here. This is the type of lifestyle we live in.
Oi.
See, now you're rubbing your nose for a purpose.
Instead of just my random
nose. Have you noticed that she rubs her nose all the time for no reason? Marshall's. We're going to Marshall's.
And then?
Marshall's is pretty cool though. I shouldn't knock it.
No.
But
no.
You go there so much that I like pretend like I have to knock it. Like, oh, we have to go to Marshall's again.
Oh. No, not Marshall's.
Not Marshall's.
Never Marshall's.
Marshall's beats Ross.
Yes.
Does anything beat Marshall's? Really? Not really.
Some people like TJ Maxx better, but I don't. I'm not a Maxinista. I'm a Marshalls. I used to love Ross until I discovered Marshalls.
Yeah, Ross is pretty good. And then, I come from a very, very small town called Gainesville, Florida. I don't really come from there, like that's where I'm from, but I ended up living there for a long, long time. And well, until recently, there was no Marshalls there.
Holy crap, you lived in a city with no Marshalls?
I don't really know if it's a city. I guess it is a city.
Does it have a mayor?
Yes.
It's a city.
You're so smart.
I know.
I want Chick-fil-A.
Oh, it's Sunday.
So, take me to Chick-fil-A.
No, it's Sunday.
Who cares? Whatever. Who cares what day it is? I just want some.
You just
want
to go around the empty drive-thru.
I just have a craving for Chick-fil-A. Take me there.
I always have a craving for Chick-fil-A on Sundays. It is what it is. I mean, I get their business model, but I feel like they are missing out on my profits. I cannot see heaven being much better than this.
Yeah. I bet Chick-fil-A is open on Sundays in heaven.
I bet it is too.
And then heaven would be better than this.
Oh, so Drake is wrong?
Well, I mean, just because he can't see it doesn't mean it's not that's the way that it is. I mean, he's just telling you what he can envision, what he sees.
Also, he's Jewish. What does he know about heaven?
He's not really Jewish.
Yes, he is.
Like, I mean,
he ain't Christian.
Oh, see, now when you take off and go, well, yeah, oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Makes one video with himself at a bar mitzvah, now he's Jewish. Well, he was bar mitzvah.
I was gonna say, he also had his own bar mitzvah and grew up going to synagogue. Like, Drake is a Jewish
man. It doesn't mean that you're Jewish.
It doesn't?
No.
So how do you become Jewish then, babe?
You have to get struck by lightning.
So Harry Potter's Jewish?
Yes.
He never got struck by lightning.
Harry Potter never got struck by lightning?
No, he got hit by Voldemort's
wand thing, and that's what made the lightning
flash,
bolt.
I think.
In his. Oh, the flash is Jewish?
There's no stop sign here. There's no stop sign.
No, thanks.
You should know.
Oh, look, we're at Value City. Oh, that's where we're going to go to look at their mattress sale, right? We're going to go there first, and then we're going to walk up to Marshall's.
Okay. I didn't know I was making decisions. That's cool. The camera's on, so evidently I'm more than three-fifths of a person.
Oh!
No, did
too
he really?
Soon.
Did he really?
Too soon.
Too soon?
Too soon.
Too soon, my bad.
What are you? They are driving crazier than me.
You just lost some viewers right there.
Because,
It's my joke.
Your joke?
Your off-color joke?
You're assuming I'll include it.
You're going to have to edit that out.
Edit out which part? Me saying I'm going to edit it out? Or...
Like Mitch Hedberg says, I'm going to edit that joke. I'm going to take out all the words and I'm going to put in new words. The joke's going to be fixed. I don't really care, honestly.
I just don't want it to dip down in the middle like it does right now.
Yeah. How is that one? It is a little bit firmer.
It is. Yeah, mm-hmm. Good.
Yeah. Yes. She got popcorn seeds on it. It's
eating really on this. Really making these.
Yeah. Yeah. Like we want the authentic experience here. So that bed had its tag on it that said like in the 600s, like until we laid down on it, and then when we got up, like it wasn't there anymore.
Okay.
You feel me?
I feel you.
Hey.
Have you found any candles you like yet?
I like the pumpkin one.
Basic.
Imagine why some of this stuff is on clearance. It's crazy.
Yeah, no idea why this is on clearance. Where are we now, baby?
We're in Lowe's.
What are we getting in Lowe's?
Or Lowie's.
Lowe's.
How to pronounce it. Lowie's. It's like the homme de foi.
The what?
The homme de foi.
Oh, like Tarjay?
Yeah. Look at her outfit. Look at her outfit.
Let's see if the lighting gets any better. Nope, worse. Worse.
It's back.
Worse.
Here, babe.
Worse. 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 Fancy again. I mean, this is comfortable.
All right, see how it feels on your knees.
Wait, why? I don't get it.
Is it comfy right there?
Oh, I get it.
You're dumb. Oh my God.
It is.
Slow on the uptake, this one. This one right there.
This feels as good as any.
That's what she said. Wait, what?